الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
Shoot all the leaves, fall all the trees, the scorch from bombs and poisoned water. Should not a single Vietnamese remain alive from cruel men's slaughter. The elephants will rage and roar and wage against all the Yanks of war. And wage against all the Yanks of war. Shoot all the elephants, be killed, and all the fields be ruined to pieces. Yet life in Vietnam can be stilled, again will rise some living species. The leeches, ants, and buzzing bees, to sting the Yanks for the Vietnamese. To sting the Yanks for the Vietnamese. The birds and fish will take and bite all those who came to kill and murder. The snakes will hiss from morn till night, and then more beasts will come up further. The animals will keep their ranks until they drive all away the Yanks. Until they drive all away the Yanks. Shoot all the beasts. Become extinct, the raspberries will grow up tougher. And by the nature of instinct, they'll crush the eggs for those who suffer. You cannot flesh and have the breed, not split the land of the Vietnamese. Not split the land of the Vietnamese. You cannot flesh and have the breed. Not split the land of the Vietnamese. Not split the land of the Vietnamese. Thank you.
Thank you.